Venus of Brassempouy, one of the earliest known realistic representations of a human face. 25,000 years old.